life as a shorty shouldn't be so rough. Living in the world no different from a cell. Life as a shorty shouldn't be so rough. But as the world turned, I learned life was hell. Life as a shorty shouldn't be so rough. Living in the world no different from a cell. Life as a shorty shouldn't be so rough. But as the world turned, I learned life was hell. Life as a shorty shouldn't be so rough. Living in the world no different from a cell.
Life as a shorty shouldn't be so rough.
But as the world turned, I learned life was hell.
Beyond complexity, hides where the rhythm is. I say the best of me resides in my differences. They say sexually, I am just a little kid. I'd rather sit and write than pick a fight over some little shit. Well, I guess that I'm the weirdo, cause I refuse to let them choose. Tell me how to steer, so they assume that I'm a queer soul who must circulate and work their way into a sphere globe. The perfect way to make the fears grow, consulted by the media, bulimia and tears grow. You got acne in your pierced nose, lack a certain style, surface smile and a pierced nose. Yeah, that's what you need to do, girl. Come on and join in, boyfriends for the new girl. You can have drinks, but you can't have food, girl. You can sex a dude right there in the pool, girl.
Life back in 40 couldn't be so rough. Living in the world no different from a cell. Life back in 40 couldn't be so rough. But as the world turns, I learned life was hell. Life back in 40 couldn't be so rough.
Drive by where we reside, outside, you would think that we were fine. But put them peek between the blinds, mom sobbing on the floor, he's screaming, you can see his veins. You would think "you fucking bitch" was her first name, but it wasn't. I hated the beef like I was into tofu. The door slam drums were the first ones I wrote to. In fact, I recall something I once scrawled after weeks of no sleep and watching my mother brawl. I wrote, "Dear Mr. Clinton, help us escape. He came and found us the last time we ran away. And now she's back with him. This shouldn't happen to women." And I signed it R-Y-A. Oh shit! Then the door bust open. He seen what I was holding, read what I had wrote in a rage, and ripped the page up out the notebook. He tore that shit in half. I don't remember what he said. I fell asleep crying in bed. Man, I'm telling you,
life back in 40 couldn't be so rough. Living in the world no different from a cell. Life back in 40 couldn't be so rough. But as the world turned, I learned life was hell. Life back in 40 couldn't be so rough. Okay. Living in the world no different from a cell. Life back in 40 couldn't be so rough. But as the world turns, I learned life was hell.
Life as a shorty shouldn't be so rough. Without a pops or a mother, it just made it more tough. Because I'm living in the world no different from a cell. Well, the thoughts, pen and paper seem to give me enough. As the world turns, I learn life is hell. In the margin between the lines is where my rhymes will dwell. Cause I've seen the addiction and dealt with all the friction of choices that were made by someone else. How could I point fingers at a parent figure who didn't figure out the steps to parenting apparently and let it trigger off a way of thinking for a generation sinking in the same steps of those that let it linger. Oh, I'm sorry for the truth about your cocaine use, and instead of taking me in, you just let me run loose. Thanks for leading me blind into the wild for survival, but at least I get the chance to break the cycle.